There comes a time in people's lives when we are all free. Whether it was in the past or still to come, seems like the light begins to fade. We lean on each other for comfort, but we still continue to cry. We all fall down, but some never get up, and they don't even try. One thing that I know for sure, God will always be right there at your door, so just let him in. And 100 times again, you tried to make it right yourself, but you could never win. Then one day you looked up instead of just looking down. Now your head is above the water, and you never have to drown. You said, Lord, please hold on to me and don't let me fall. Whisper gently to your heart, I'll save you. Once and for all, so just let him in and open up your heart. He made his promise to never leave or set you apart. He has been calling for way too long, again and again. If you ever were to trust in him, can't say it's always easy, nor is it always hard, to take up your cross and let it all go and just follow the Lord. And narrow is the path and it's easy to step off if you don't watch what you do. Just trust in Jesus, 'cause he's right there, and I can guarantee he'll lift you. So just let him in and know. Trust in him and just